Thank you all again for a nice evening and nice comments that you've made about these paintings. And I would like to say I am quite surprised. I'm not very pleased about what you've all said and the ones that you like and the ones that you weren't too sure about. Now I've just found from A's discussion about this one that I have an extra doggy here altogether. Just when I thought I'd documenting his face, I've just realised now that he's also got a back, a body, and a tail, and some legs here, and maybe some legs here. So actually, I've got a great big giant dog here, overlooking these three dogs here. Which I didn't know that I had before. And it has to come in this painting, because this painting has got spirits in it. So there is a spiritual fourth dog overlooking all these, which I think is fantastic. That is great. So that's my comments on my own work as well. Thank you again all for...